Everybody get up.
Big hands, I know you're the one.
cause I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end, she is starting to cry. Let me go on, like I blister in the sun. Let me go on, big hands, I know you're the one. I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end, she is starting to cry. When I'm walking, stop, right. I'm so stuck. Let me go on, like I blister in the sun. Let me go on.
Science, yeah, science is amazing, but not to me though, cause I'm sick of waiting. I've been patient, I really have, I've been reasonable. Now it's time to say what I needed to. Dear science, cheers for the iPods, white goods, yeah, thank you for the cyborgs. Top work on the light bulb, that was quite cold. But where's my hoverboard? Yeah, I mean, I know you've been missing. No hoverboards, just seems a bit piss sweet. I got a brand new computer and a big screen. I guess Back to the Future was a dick tease. And I can't be the only one. Or maybe everyone forgot, but I ain't holding on. The hovercraft was a solid start. Should've stuck with hoverboard. Where the fuck is it?
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know.
Robots doing jobs that we don't want. Botox women looking more like robots. It's so odd. Everybody's getting nose jobs, looking more like aliens with their clothes off. Hold up, I just had a new thought. What if UFOs are just us from the future, coming back in time to sightsee, or might be to snatch women? Tell them to bring some hoverboards back with them. Yeah, when I was a kid, I nearly threw a fit. I got a skateboard, shit. I was furious, like, what's the deal? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? It's got wheels, yeah, I can't clean the cube with this, man. Science will sort it out, hopefully. I don't wanna roll around the ground like a nobody. I wanna soar upon a board made of pure science. I am still saving up my dollars for a hoverboard.
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said, I just wanna let you know.
I need to buy you a little scooter thing. Chuck this out. Rip. There goes your handlebars. Ooh, man. Hoverboard.
You can take a jetpack when the jet's packed. A rocket with a chest strap seems like a death trap, so forget that. Just give me the damn hoverboard. No one have to do another monologue. The other day I drew a little rough design on a serviette. So now all you have to do is make it work and shit. Just get some magnets and a piece of wooden door, mom. I'm not trying to tell you people how to do your job. Just keep the drawings and I'll be back in the morning to check whether your daughter and your shorter win awards are at the most awesomest idea since the DeLorean. Be sure to try to make one to travel over water with. And yeah, I thought I saw him on Beyond 2000. I'm pretty sure that we're beyond that now, man. I know I'm rambling, but fucking hell, science. I just want a hoverboard before I'm too old to ride it.
I just wanna let you know you let me down. I said I just wanna let you know.
Yeah.
I said when I was just a kid at 10 years, you know, I was thinking about tomorrow and the better day.
They're trying to find the God particle, and everybody arguing about whether or not to clone people or keep it to farmyard animal shit. Double them up, triple them, fucking discipline. Grab a bunch of apples and slap all the lipstick on them you want. Yeah, maybe high heels to match. Just what playing God is for. Hoverboard.
I just wanna let you know. I wanna let you know you let me down. I said when I was just a kid at a tender age, and I was thinking about tomorrow and the better days. And I just wanna let you know you let me down. I got this beat. Two pills down, except for when you cuddle.
Dreaming of your face.